want to be a part of aspiring physicians that want to change and bring better healthcare to the San Joaquin Valley.
The Central Valley is pretty expansive, pretty much from the south of Sacramento all the way kind of close to LA. There's a lot of great people, and it's honestly a great community.
We're very diverse. There's over 150 different languages spoken in this region that we call home.
Growing up in the Valley, I really didn't know about the incredible lack of access to care that people here face. But when I started applying to medical school and learned about the desperate need, I felt that it was my responsibility to come back, serve my community.
There's several challenges that the Central Valley faces.
In the state of California, we have the lowest rate of physicians per 100,000 people who actually need care.
And that's the entire reason that the SJV PRIME program exists. As a medical student, I've experienced that firsthand in the primary care clinic that I worked in. We would refer patients to specialists, and their visits would be scheduled for nearly a year in advance. By the time that you're being referred to a specialist, you have exceeded the capabilities of your primary care doctor, and you need care soon, but our patients simply aren't able to get it, and they really do deserve better than that.
It just doesn't end there. Once these patients are coming into clinics and being seen, a lot of them have been waiting for many, many years just to seek care because they're undocumented or uninsured.
This program provides you with an opportunity to learn from experts, really, both in medicine and in social issues that impact the Valley.
I already knew that I wanted to serve the community. I had early exposure to some of the health disparities that exist in the Valley. I remember my dad telling me growing up, just don't get sick, just because, you know, we don't know who to go to, or we don't have insurance or enough money to cover for it.
UCSF is very special to me. My mom was actually diagnosed with ovarian cancer when I was 15, and I joined her on that journey as she fought for her life. I saw the physicians treating her were treating her with a lot of compassion, and they were super committed to try to get her to be better or just feel better in that moment. As a kid watching that happen, I knew instantly I wanted to be one of them.
A program like SJV PRIME is really unique in the sense that by the time that you're a practicing physician, you will have had at least 2 years to really get to know the community and understand the challenges and barriers to accessing high-quality healthcare that our patients face.
I'm a firm believer of being raised in the Valley and being trained in the Valley. You are being prepared to be a physician for the Valley. You are of the community, and you're going to always stand for those values that meant something to you while you were growing up. I want to be a doctor that's respectful, compassionate. I want everyone to walk in through those doors knowing that they're going to be treated equally. And that's something that the SJV PRIME program has really helped embed in us during our training. I know just a few years ago, the thought about training medical students from a program such as UCSF was just a dream, and it's happening. We're here, we're being trained in our community, and we're doing it for our community members.
I think what people are really going to remember is the way they're treated, the way they're spoken to, and the way that they're advocated for, especially here in the Valley when some patients may not know how to advocate for themselves.
I still remember my parents, you know, I asked them, like, why are we going to America? Pretty much what they said was there's a lot more opportunities here. Obviously, I didn't know what it meant back then. Eventually, I figured out that's medicine for me. And so I think having a medical school here in the Valley, we're kind of reaching out and making sure that the talented students that we have here in the Valley are given those opportunities to become physicians. And so you're kind of helping them reach their potential, but it also helps the Central Valley because we need more physicians. I think it's a win-win for pretty much everyone.